by the help of Vaishnava. I'm traveling over the whole world. Why? Really, all the countries and persons are in the prison of the Mahamaya. We think that we are now liberated and ruling over our countries. But this is wrong. We are bound to obey the order of Maya. First of all, we should think, and not this body. The freedom of body or anything is nothing. We are so part and parcel of Supreme Lord. You should know also, love is God, God is love, and love is God. Do you understand the meaning of this? What is the meaning of love? To love God means to love all the creation done by God. Also, cows, buffaloes, goats, and all the animals are son and daughter of God. Then why do you kill them and eat them? If you love God, then why not love him to the sons and daughters of God? You must, then you should not eat me. God has made a rule. Don't meet any entity to whom you are eating. They are standing in a row to take the revenge and they will cut you and eat you. You must know what you do. Reaction must come. If you do like this, oh, both men will suffer somewhat. So, I have my tools to say that if he was free from Britain, France, Spain and other countries. But if you are not free, you are in the prison of Mahamaya. So you are obeying the order of Maya. Then you are not soul and part and parcel of God. But, oh, you are this body. If you eat, there is a force, a thali,
plate
of $10,000, oh, you will be free. If you will drink, oh, you will be free. You will take meat, and we are following the orders of the children. This is your freedom. Coming out from the clutches of Maya and we are realizing that you are part and parcel of Supreme Lord who is always happy. If you will realize so, then you will realize God. And what is God? How is God? He has said, if God has not said, then in Bible it has been written, God created. after his own image. What is the meaning of own image? If God has no form, no shape, no qualities, nothing, then what is God? Nothing. We should know all these things. God has form, quality. He is very merciful. He has all the qualities. And he has invested in all power, mercy and all the qualities in his names. Any name, God. God is not name, but it is like to those who is creator of this world.
Generator,
generator and
operator. Destroyer.
Then this is God. G. Generator, O operator, D destructor. This is God. But what is the name if he has space? If he has form? Oh, then it is Krishna, his name. Once
Jesus Christ
went to India in his young age and he went to Vrindavan, Puri, Jagannath Puri and so many places. And there he heard Krishna, oh, the Supreme Lord. And then he went to Puri, that they call Krishna Krishna. Then he returned back to his country, he began to tell Christ. So Krishna and Christ is not different. So many similarity from Christianity and our Sanatana Vaidic Dharma, Vaishnava Dharma. Like I said, only Christians, they don't accept the form of God. But meaning is hidden. Meaning that he has no worldly body. Who takes birth in this world, but transcendental birth, transcendental name, transcendental qualities he has. So Christianity and Vaishnavism of India, not two different, only very similar. But we are proud to say that we are best Christians and pure Christians. Because we obey the order of God that you should not take meat, not wine, not meat, not drinking, smoking, even smoking. This should not be. So our preaching is this in the whole world without caste and creed of anything. For all, our door is open for all.
Prima.
Our religion is not only for Indian any group. It is for all in the whole world. Even in transcendental world, there we serve Krishna, we can serve Krishna like a friend, like a son, like a most beloved, so many ways. And then you can realize that what is happiness, what is this transcendental things, what we are going to preach over the whole world. And that is why I am very successful in my mission, that everywhere they are getting of meat, wine, smoking, drinking, everything. And they are taking Harinam and chanting Harinam, and they are now well. Here also, this is my first time, but I see so many devotees here, about 1,500, and also in yesterday class 500. So I am very much, I think that I am successful. We are beginning our classes. hard work. Once in India,